Children, welcome back to the Kannada class. Before I start the topic, let's quickly do the recap. What we learned in the previous class? What we learned in the previous class, children? We learned the letter A and A. A and A. This is short sound and this is long sound. A. A.
E in the
Indicate, children. E in the